smell the air that I breathe.
We've come out of Fort William. I'm vlogging, love. Come out of Fort William. We took a left turn on the 830. And we came to a little place called Glenfinnan, which is the site of the famous Harry Potter Viaduct. The train isn't due today. I don't think it starts again until April, March or April. But we're going to go up, take a couple of photos of it. But also here, on the same site, is a monument. You can see it out there, to Bonnie Prince Charlie. Okay, now you can see the monument just there. Look at that for the view. Beautiful. Wow. Wow! In a bit.
I give you my life, I give you my soul, and I know that you keep it safe forever, for all future days. Wherever you go,
trek to get a better vantage point of the train track. So we've done a fair bit of walking to get to here, and it's like that, and I still don't think I'm in the best spot for this, but this is where I'm going to take the photo from, up here. It does look spectacular though. Because we're here early, there's light coming through this side of the valley here, and it's hitting that side of the viaduct, and that side is in shade, partial shade. So I'm going to set up just on the edge of this cliff. It's not really a cliff, but it's steep enough. Yeah, that's where the train comes in, and it goes out and around and out through that end. So it's a big sweeping viaduct. It does look impressive. So this is my shot. In a bit. Snowy mountains as well. In a bit. Viaduct done. Heading back to the car now. Might take an inch down that valley on the way through, but rookie mistake, I've left my tripod in the car. Not a good thing to do. Luckily enough, I could hand hold these shots here. I didn't want to, but I was saying in Yorkshire, you can only mess with the gut, which is what I did. Yep, heading back over to the viewpoint now, and down the rickety stairs. So see you in a bit. Next time I see ya, I think we are going to Eilean Castle. I'm going to take some shots here. Not even going. Make a day of it. Right, in a bit. Ta-da.
I guess it really was giving up on love, and I tried to block those feelings off. What did I do? In a millisecond, then it all came back. when I thought that everything was lost. On a cold November night, I met my missus right. My feelings come to life again.
Glenfinnan Castle, and beautiful it is too. Unfortunately, I think we're here at the wrong time of day. The sun is up there somewhere, and I want it really to be over there, setting, which is where it usually sets. And the water itself doesn't look that pretty. The tide is mostly out. I think it's coming in, but I'm going to try and do my best here, see what I can do to get a shot. I want to try and get the entire bridge in, if I can, and the castle itself as well. I am going to go the other side of the bridge as well, to see what we can get there. And we're going to go in as well, obviously. £7.50 to go in, have a look around. We're going to do that, stop, get something to eat. We're about an hour away from Portree in Skye, which is where we're staying. If you're driving here, it's a little bit snowy, a little bit hairy, coming around some of them bends, and you got snow slowing down. I did lose control once. But other than that, nice little drive, enjoyed it. I'm going to let this go now, take some photos. I'll see you in a bit, down hard a bit. Castle was rebuilt in 1912 to 1930 something.
32.
Right, love. 1932. And before it was rebuilt, it didn't have a bridge. The bridge is new. It looks old, but it's new. Made from the stones from a local convent, nunnery, whatever. But they said the nuns left it to go to Aberdeen. Left the stones to the McRae family, and the McRae family used the stones to build the bridge. But more importantly, while we was in the castle, because we went in to have a little tour, beautiful, recommend it, go in there, £7.50, the best £7.50 you'll spend all day, promise you. It's beautiful in there, really is good, good little tour, best castle I've been to, not that I've been to that many. But anyway, we was in the banqueting hall. And your man, who's in the banking hall, works there. He said, he gave us this place. He said, drive here to Carbray viewpoint and you get this view. We got the castle down there. Over in the distance there is Skye. That's where we're going, to Skye. We got another 5 miles, he said, before we can see the bridge, the new bridge. But he told us about this place. And look at that. Got the castle down here, Skye in the distance. The only disappointing thing is I can't see the bridge. Might be able to see from further up there, and I might have a little drive up there, but I'm going to take this shot just in case, only because I've got little yellow flowers here. I'm going to take the little yellow flowers, foreground, mid-ground, Skye in the background. What could be better? Yeah, I'm going to do that. I'll get back to you in a bit. For now.